We are live, streaming to Twitch and YouTube. Let's get some more multiplayer going on here. Having fun with Turk Tinkle. Let's get in here. See, where are we gonna be? We're gonna be plants or zombies? Starting at this time. Plants or zombies? What are we gonna be? Oh, snap, we're plants again. This might actually do it. This might get my rose max out. I need another variant, man. I want the fire one. Put that one right there. You do massive damage with that one. You even charge it up, too. That's what I really want. Where they at? No one is reviving. I'm a reviver. Oh, him. He got his mech. There we go, I got the assist on that one. Freeze that guy, maybe. Nope. Got the kill. Oh, we got the assist. That's not bad. Superhero. Get lots of assists this turn. Captain. There we go. Froze them. Maybe that dude can get a good bite off of him. Got him. Gotta get rid of that parrot shit. Parrot in the box. Oh shit. Up top. Parrot. I was about to be a pirate go. Rose is OP, guys. Rose is too OP. That is damn straight. Because if I was a zombie, I'd be like so cussing right now. Oh, superhero. He got me. With his super abilities and his Wookiee face. Oh. Ah, he killed my dude. There we go. Got that dude. Last second. Oh, dang it. Alright, let's go. We're moving up. Let's see, level 8. We're doing good. We're almost at 9. Oh shit, you can't shoot down from up here. Oh. I guess they made that on purpose. So you couldn't be, like, sniping from way up there. Oh shit. Fell. Did he spawn it? See, we got the... Alright, this will slow him down. Oh, that's what they do. Oh shit, I'm gonna climb up this way. There we go. And too many roses in here. Got it. Man, roses like all over the place, can't even move. Got the assist on that one. Oh, they brought her back. Got the Vanquish. Sniper shot it. Oh shit, it's sniper shot it. Oh, almost made it up there. Almost forget that moon has like less gravity. Got that Vanquish. There we go. Destroy that robot. Got a Vanquish. Got a Vanquish, that's the time to fire. Oh, what the hell. You got sloped by from behind. That sucks, because we're on a 5-time kill streak. This takes us where? That was a go. That was a go. Piercing peg leg. I said, guys. Take advantage of this. Go ahead and max your roses out while you still can. Damn it. Several one. There we go. What the fuck? Ugh, little bastard right there. He's so tiny, that dude could like sneak up on you so easy. You would never know that he was there. Because he's so freaking sneaky. Go, power. I don't know if I got anybody with it. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh shit, this. I'm gonna hit by. Good power. Ah, freaking dolphin scientist. He's a vein of every rose. Sorry, you're that dolphin scientist? You can take out a rose pretty easy. I'm trying to win my thing. Oh shit. Fucking robot. Nymph, I hate those things. That's the end of that match. They defended. Good job. That chopper looks cool with those glass things on. Not bad. Not unlocking any of these quests. Yeah, no, it's unlocked. I don't care. Like this right here, I'm not unlocking these. I don't know why. I'm getting all kinds of freaking assists. We're doing pretty good with the triangle underneath our chevrons. That was pretty good, guys. Pretty soon we'll have her maxed out. And then we can start working on other characters. We really want to work on some of those other plants. Get to be plants again. Sweet. Look at that, we're already on our first prestige, so We're almost done. Alright, let's go. But it started without me. I'm sure something like boosted her assist on that one. Jump over the water. Don't fall in! Ah! Level hazard. Speed upgrade, alright. There we go. Hold them off. Come on. There we go. Holy shit. Robot. Slow them. Dang it. Wasting that one. Alright. Doing good, taking them out. None of those were any hits. Let's see, we do have a goat shot. He's got a crossbow. That's pretty cool. I wonder what kill streak were we at? Do any of y'all guys know? Let me know in the comments. What kill streak was that at that point? That was crazy. This is like OP right here. This is like kicking ass, bros. Garden Warfare at its freaking best. Oh, missed that one. There we go. Froze you in time, sucker. You're mine. Airbreaker. Oh, crap. Oh, it's supposed to be invincible when you're... when you fade out to that freaking thing. Still going strong over here. As they're trying to push up this side. They're all over here. Oh shit. Here there be a goat. Oh, it didn't work. Ugh. There's not enough splash damage on that thing. Like, if it hits that close to you, you should turn into a freaking goat. Just saying. Oh, we don't got that much time left. Damn, I was hoping I can get at least level 10 in this match. Captain Blackbeard's still over here. There you go. Turn into a goat. Got the goat. Oh, I had to be so like pissed off at that. I had to be so pissed off because I like got him last kill as a goat. Alright. Perfect win bonus. There we go, we are the top player. Woohoo! Heck yeah! Twenty kills. Dominated. That's the thing about this game. That's the thing, man. Rose, bro. Rose is where it's at, guys. Use Rose now. Before she will be outdated. Because I'm telling you, once they like fix her to where it's playable, nobody's going to use Rose anymore. So, like, she might not even be good. So right now, when she's like overly good, it's the time to use her. Now, you might be hating me for that, but I'm telling you right now, if you want to unlock all the character models and prestige all your characters out, you want to do it like as soon as possible, right? So we're going to knock the lowest one off the thing, because Rose by herself sucks. You take away the homing of her weapon, done. Like, when people actually have to start aiming it, kind of like Corn Cob and all them, it's over. Like, nobody's, like, Rose is going to be, like, obsolete. And she might actually, like, be worse. Might actually suck more to use. So, it's best to get it out of the way now, guys. Get her out of the way. Same thing with that imp, man. If that imp was overpowered, I would definitely get him out of the way now. Oh, so we're zombieing it. Let's see. I want to customize gesture. Tap tap hero. Scuff. There we go. There we go. So we could have got one upgrade for him. Okay. Let's use our pirate. We're doing pretty good with the pirate. Like, I can snipe pretty good with this guy. Right there. Oh, damn it. Not enough time. I see you, Cold Cob. Come on, bitch. Back. kill there. For that? Come on, bitch. Corkhopper, you're gonna be jacked up back there. He tried to butter him. Oh crap, he was eating him. He ate him. I don't know what I'm getting hit by. What am I getting hit by? That's pretty far away, shit. Alright. Come on. There we go. I think that worked out pretty good. There we go, got a vanquish on something. What's that? Getting lots of hits on. On that bitch. Birdie birdie time. Let birdie birdie get his special up. Special up birdie birdie. Okay. Special's up. Got it. There we go. Got one of them. Sunflower. Got him. She's got the charge shot. A lot of hits out there, but not making any like kills. There we go. Got one kill there. And so on the road, I can shoot through. Oh, I can't shoot through that thing. Okay, send in the. Come on, send the bird. Da 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 da. Charge him up. Charge. Put it in charge. There we go. Coming in. Oh, got the bird. Oh, we didn't make it. Did as good as we could that round. Didn't die too often. Got a bunch of kills in it, so pretty good. That's a tough one to try to push on, because there's so much like open ground in between you and them. That's a tough push right there for the first one. Yeah, he's got that laser shark pistol thing. That's pretty good. Where are we at? Oh, we're good. We got 5 kills that match. Not bad. Kill death ratio was like in A because we did good. Sticker shot. Oh, I'm still shy. 55. No. 55. Damn, these two quests right here. Feels like Destiny. You got quests and it's like takes forever to. I don't even know how to get on them. Can't do that. Not too bad. Try to get as many of these matches uploaded to YouTube as I can. These are fun, guys. If you're not playing this, you need to get it. And EA Access is kind of worth it. You get EA Access, you can try out games free for so many hours when they first release. You can even play games before they release for so many hours, like a day or two before. It's pretty cool. $5 a month, so 5 times 12, you know, there you go, like $50 a year, something like that. 10 is 50. 60, so $60 a year, and you get to try out games for free, plus you get 10% off games and DLC. So I guess it works out if EA is coming out with a lot that year. If you look at Origin right now, Origin's pretty scarce when it comes to games. You get your Battlefields and stuff like that, but then that's pretty much it. So, I don't know. Health regen upgrade or speed boost? Yeah, health regen. That works out good for me. Yeah, worth that. So she's a beast now. Like, her health regen, like, way faster. Oh, somebody died. Damn it. I could have revived him. Yeah, see, the health's regaining a lot quicker now. There we go. And it wasn't just because that dude was on me. What the fuck? Alright, we helped destroy that robot. Oh, snap. Almost made it up there. Trying to make it up to this roof. Yep. There we go. Awesome. This will help us out a lot. Got the kill. Goat bomb over there. and then jump to this tree. Ugh, no. Grab the assist. That way, I'm gonna be coming this way. Oh shit, from behind. Damn. There you go, Chomper, get that motherfucker. For real. Got him. And I will let you revive me, bro. Cause I'm just cool like that. There we go. Damn, too close. You get too close to those guys, and they got you, especially that hedgehog. The hedgehog's a beast. Damn. Not doing too good this time around. Get too close to that action. Like I said, she's good from distance. Like far and mid range, but close range she sucks. Okay, this, I don't know where this took me to. We is here. Oh, football player got us. Yes, jolt. Go level 10, time to level her up again. Oh damn, I didn't even see that dude there. Happy Camper Zotac. A happy camper. Get this. Fuck. Need to get from behind. Ice. Yeah. then see the roof. No. There's a gnome. There's a gnome in the levels. Oh my god. Alright guys, you've seen it. You know where the gnome is. If you got it, go pick it up. We got stuffed. Zombies did good that match. Especially that dude, the Malcolm. 16 kills. Good job. We got 9. That's not bad. Let's go to the backyard and level our rows up a little more. Now remember, this is just regular rows. This isn't even a variant. Like, I don't even have like a variant of her yet. Rose stats. We're gonna promote Rose. Promotion will reset your Rose to level 1. You'll be rewarded with new title and character plaque. Do it. Boom. She's silver level now. See? Advanced level. So we got a whole bunch of roses we're still gonna unlock. Do we have enough coins now for something good? Yes, we do. Give me a new rose. Rose. Ah, it's a chomper. Oh, we got the Yeti chomper. Not what I really wanted, but whatever. Let's get back in multiplayer. Now that I know there are gnomes hidden throughout the levels, I need to keep my eyes open. Because before I thought they were just in the main part. I had no idea they were throughout like the multiplayer levels. Gestures now. Snared that dude, so. I think I turned somebody in there into a goat. Nope. There we go. Awesome. Awesome move, I bro. Got him. Fucker. There we go, we're level 2 now. Awesome, good, awesome. Got the assist. Can't see anything because this stupid fog. Kill this dumb bird. There we go. That's a good kill. Get an assist on it. Let's move on up then. Level 3, baby. Double goat. I got a feeling there's like a gnome in here somewhere. I'm trying to concentrate online play, but I keep on thinking there's a gnome. There we go. What was that? I think she was in there. Kill the shrimp. There we go. Got that little shrimp motherfucker. Shrimp bastard. At least that health regen, that shit is awesome. Look at that. That is going like crazy strong. There we go, we got a vanquish. Close. and little sister. Deserved in the sister, but we didn't get anything. Shut him with my slowdown. Fingers, he's an elite. Okay, so that means somebody like maxed him out. Superhero has to be like one of the best for the zombie side. So strong, he's got like super moves. Oh shit, he's got me. I should have done the little vapor move. Slow him down a little bit. There we go. That's how you kill the superhero freaks. Slow him down. There we go. Double. Got the double. Got the little impy. I couldn't have picked a better song for this game. It's so cool. Right into the danger zone. We're in the danger zone. Oh shit, this pit. Keep on forgetting about that pit. Gotta watch out for those world hazards. Superhero over here. There we go, we're level 5 now. Doing good, guys, doing good. We got reload upgrades, so we got faster reload. I might get rid of the zoom, because zoom doesn't really help us, because if I can't get in for a lock on, zoom is like crap. She's not really a far away shooter anyway, so. What the freak? Electro beam. Upgrade reload would be good because then she'd like reload a lot faster. Long lunch. Did I turn anybody to a goat? There we go. It's like, oh, now I remember. Oh, I got hit by the torpedo. The ZPG. Straight now. Six already. Little imps. Get the little assist. I think that turned somebody to throw a goat. Killed by piercing peg. Oh yeah, we're tearing up, man. Fucking Rose is shit, bro. This is shit. People hate it for good reason. Because Rose will jack you up. there. RPG'd me. Oh, snap. Oh, that's court cop. That's it, we won. Or no, we didn't win because they defended us all the way back. So, I guess they won. Yep, zombies defended. Whew. Man. Alright. We are on the list. Top player. Again, top of the list, bro. Woo! Good shit. Yep. Vanquishes. 43. Tearing them up. Did we just buy a pack or something? We only got 32 coins. I thought we had more coins than that. Doing good. This is a good match right here, guys. Rose, bro. You can't beat Rose. Rose is gonna knock him out. Ranked up quick. I don't understand these. These ranks, so this is like strange freaking Halo fucking ranks where, like, it's not like regular ranks like Battlefield and Call of Duty and stuff like that where you go 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like you do a match and you'll be like 27, like diamond, and it's like, what's 27 diamond? I don't know. I don't get the rank system. Maybe it goes up and down with your performance? I don't know. Sorry, I'm not yawning because I'm bored with this game or anything. I'm yawning because I've been up for 24 hours. I had class yesterday, then I picked this game up on Origin, and I've been playing it all night, all day. Making these videos. Oh, yes. We just upgraded her, like, and they're already, like, almost there again. I don't know what's about hitting anything. Oh, I came in for the vanquish. This game. Oh, look at that. I forgot to set up the reload ability. Dang it. There we go, got the bank. What is Citron doing? You forget that we're on the same side? Oh, they goaded him. That should have goaded him, bro. Heroic fist my ass. That should have given him a goat. That bull should have been a bad. I'm almost tempted to let him have it, because I want to keep this going. See if I can reach a level 10 in this one match. Look at that fucking orca well over there, just like beached. What's he doing? He looks like so happy. Alright, go to somebody. I got heroic beamed. They're not gonna fix Rose anytime soon, guys. It'll be at least like 2 weeks, maybe 3, before the next patch comes out that will fix her. So until then, you're gonna be stuck with fighting this shit. Bam! Got him. Got him. Help me out. There we go. Good job, bro. Keep getting hit by something. Alright, level 7. That was good. That was a good run, guys. Jump right up in there on them. Alright. Look at that little dude. He looks so cool. Little cacti things. I like those. Those are the snipers. Like those cacti, you can get fucking like far. Oh, he fell in the water. Yeah. Pirates with like wooden legs can't swim, dude. Oh, we both did a freeze on that dude. I'm about to do. Oh, damn. Missed the goat. Got an assist. Popping into the barrel. Assist. Damn it, damn it. There we go. Saved an ally. Damn it. Damn it, fucking check. Dude. Oh, it's a porcupine guy. I want to see him get eaten by the orca well. That shit would be so hilarious. Let's go, let's go. Oh! Oh! going on with that shit? Damn, that should have killed him. Fucking parrot. We got 30 seconds remaining. There's no way I'm gonna get any more kills now. Damn parrot. Good. Oh man. Just be kidding. Kidding me. Just be kidding me. Oh, we're below. 43, how come we're not making, like, we should be like close to 70 now. Feels like I'm not making any stickers, any money, but we made money off that round. These, I'm not even doing anything. I don't know what the fuck, man. Be the best at almost vanquishing the enemy. I don't know if I'm close to that or not. That's... these two, what the fuck, man? Get rid of these. How do I get rid of those? Why's this guy got a star? Where does he get that freaking lion symbol from? The other dude's got like a 1 on his thing and it's solid blue. How do I do that? Oh, these guys are newbies. Neebs. Call them Bambis. Because they're fresh. A noob is someone like me that uses Rose.
Oh, shit.
I should have got the wireless instance. Now that I think about it. Always in this train. That many people chose this game or something. Oh, okay, we're pirates now. Arr, melon lovers. Oh, what the fuck, really? Bitch. Oh, that's cool. It's like he's looking at the treasure map while the parrot's out. That's neat. Where are these guys at? Horns? Yeah. Damn it. Missed. That was a charge shot. See, she's got that freaking nuke wand. That's what I mean. If I had this shit, it'd be like over. So I could charge shot the shit out of people.
Oh,
problem, man. It's fun being Rose, it's not fun getting killed by Rose. So that's what everybody's complaining about, Rose OP. Because they're always getting killed by Rose. How the fuck did that happen? Charge the birdie up. Birdie charge and got him. Somebody hit the birdie. I hit that shit with everything I had anyway. Oh shit! Fell through the hole in the ice. Damn it. We're moving up. Damn, that last one. Last couple of rounds, they haven't moved it up at all. At least this time we're moving. Come on, give me the bird. Sometimes. Well, it's gross, it's broken. Okay. There we go. See all the corn cobs and everything right there. Yeah, Brutus. Fucked up by the bird. hitting? That makes no sense. Who I'm fire for? I keep hitting on shit. Like that tree getting away or something. Charge up the parrot. Parrot's charge. There we go. There we go, got somebody. Oh, shit. Hit the parrot. Parrot charged up. Parrot's charged up. Oh, he don't like going over houses. Oh shit! Right before I can use him. Dang it. Almost leveled this pirate out. This is a weird view right here. Like a little periscope view. There we go. As long as you don't move the bird around too much, you won't like run out of flight power. I'm gonna keep him back here so he's not in the sight of everybody. So that you can vanquish your enemies. Attack. Hide the parrot here. Let's wait until the bombs charge up again. We'll hit them again. Try to get another good kill with it. Yep. probably be pixelated pirates. Kill somebody. Bernie, Bernie, go, go. Okay, if everybody gets there, we should have a full charge. There we go. Didn't get nobody. Frozen. Wanda freezing, that's why. She froze me. Shot in 30 seconds. I know you can do it. 20 seconds. Come on, birdie. Cooldown this bird is like freaking forever. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. There we go. There we go. Got a kill. So happy. There's a kill. About even. 3-3? Or not bad. And of course, all roses. That's the way it works. Where are we at? 6. When were we had a 6 player vanquish, 2 AIs, times killed by a player of 7. Highest vanquish streak. So, it wasn't too bad. Assists, we got 14 assists in that one. I'm surprised I didn't get that achievement yet. Shit. Almost there. Maybe next match. guys thinking so far? It's a pretty good game, right? Pretty fun. Roof. Yeah, brother. Let's make it better, easier. Kill. We got more things to talk about. Shit, what the scientist doing there? What was that dude doing? That was crazy. Superhero. Electro-fisted me. He was trying to heal me. Oh, damn. Sorry, dude. Sorry, my bad, bro. Kamehameha! Super Ultra Ball. Kamehameha. Anybody around? There we go. We won. Or no, they won. Because we didn't get it. They were defending. Thank you. 26 vampires. Do we have enough? No. Not yet. Oh, there we go. I'm on one line now. Awesome. I'm on one line for it. That dude's a triangle. It's a triangle. Tearing it up in this this episode here. This shit's like going down, bros. I think I will. Oh, Pikachu 808's here. I don't know who that is, but Pikachu, cool name. Pikachu Rasputin. Pikachu in Germany, guys. Rapid Cube. Rapid Nub. No. I'm not fat at all. He's fat. Toxic beam. Vampire healer. Life leech. Birdie birdie. That's where they all are. Triangle is about ready. There we go. Got it, level 9. Zoom upgrade. Got an assist. Wait for Birdie to charge back up. There we go, Birdie's up. Boom! Lots of kills right there. Oh yeah. Corn cops can do their little special abilities. Forgot all about the corn cop. By magic, of course.
Yeah,
Close point. Everybody, damn it, ran out of light power. Wow, they took this quick. Got him. At least I got that fire flower. Trying to break our party up. Ain't no party like a zombie. Party like a zombie. Party don't stop. YouTube sucks ass. Oh shit, bad aim on the bird. Oh shit, bird it down. Bird it down! bucks. Ah, god, no, but nothing. We got the verdict. It's way faster than the freaking pirate. Killed by Cob Buster. Almost there. Oh, what the fuck? Really? Fuck yourself off. No, we got it. Level 10. Pirate up. Pirate up. Okay, it's maxed out now. It's time to go. Just like comes out when it feels like it. Look at all those roses they got. Oh, wait till they're all together. Right there. And there we go. Unless you're using her. Oh, it's worse worse when your like own team is getting in your way. This orange juice beam. They go for it. Dining room. Let's go, guys. Dining room. Stay frosty orange juice guy. took the base. Or no, we defended it. I think we did a good job. Yeah, there we are. We did it! Yeah! Last line of defense. That was an intense battle, guys. That's a way to take this final chapter out on. Awesome. Soldier. For the top players, that's good. Wow, 35 vanquishes. We did a lot as a team. Totally jacked them up. Alright, let's go back to the yard. Let's see, Rose, she's almost ready. Almost ready, she's level 8. She's a little bit more than 10. There we go, pirates maxed out, so let's go upgrade the pirates. He did good. Pirate did good. He held his weight that last round. There we go. Promote. Promote. Captain Go. There we go. 20,000 coins. Alright, let's get our prize. Our pack. Fingers crossed. Something for Rose. No, fucking Yeti soldier. Arctic trooper. We got 40. Alright guys, so we'll pick that up on the next one. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Fun game, guys. Fun game. Get it. Get it if you can. Da-da-da-da.